May is National Moving Month. So here's 5 ways to help your new residents have a smooth move.
It's Thirsty Thursday. You're so thirsty, thirsty Thursday. Thirsty for knowledge, Thirsty Thursday. Drink it up.
First and foremost, provide them with a move-in checklist. And I'm not talking about all the things that they have to do for you. I'm talking about kind of giving them those moving tips, like getting boxes, labeling their boxes, putting in their change of address form, all the things that they need to do a few weeks up until the day of moving, so that they can check them off one at a time and make sure that they hit all of the important and necessary items before moving into your property. Number 2, you should always have a list of resources available. Things like local movers or where they can rent vehicles to help them move, even places where they can find boxes and moving supplies. Be sure to have this in a document that's easily emailed or printed so that they can have those resources available to them and you are the source of the information. We want to establish ourselves as the professionals in the industry, and in order to do that, we have to be able to answer their questions and provide them with more detailed information to help them have that smooth move. Number 3, send a moving day reminder. This is going to be maybe 48 hours in advance of those last minute things that they need to do or things that they should know prior to arriving to the community. This is where you're going to give them that information about ensuring that their utilities are turned on, what type of monies they'll need to bring at move-in day, kind of how all of that will operate. Getting them that reminder a couple of days in advance allows them the opportunity to get it, read it, and then reach out and ask questions. So make sure you're sending that somewhere between 48 and 72 hours in advance. Number 4, reserve a assigned parking space for them on the day of their move. Even if your property doesn't do assigned parking, a move-in day parking space is a really great gesture for a new move-in. It allows them a spot for their moving vehicle that's convenient to the apartment and will make their move a lot easier. It's one less thing that they have to worry about or one less thing for them to get frustrated about when they arrive and there's nowhere to park. So allowing that kind of added benefit on move-in day is a great way to kind of remove some of the additional stress of the moving process. And the 5th way that you can help your residents have that smooth move is to follow up. Follow up at the end of the day to make sure that their move-in day went off without a hitch. Then follow up 7 days after to make sure that they've settled in and that everything's great in the apartment. And then finally follow up 30 days after move-in to just reiterate that they're happy in their home and there's nothing that you need to do to make them more comfortable. Research shows that residents make their decision on whether they're going to renew their lease within the first 30 days of living at your community. And that's why using these 5 ways to help make your new residents move as smooth as possible is key to actually retaining your residents once they're already moved in. Have a great day and be inspired. Hi, I'm Katie Rigsby, multifamily consultant and speaker, otherwise known as the Multifamily Maven. I want to personally thank you for watching my video. And if you found this information helpful or encouraging, give it a thumbs up or share it with someone that you know. If you want to get new content fresh off the presses every Monday and Thursday, then go to my YouTube channel and subscribe. Be sure to click the little bell so you'll get a reminder and you won't miss out. And while you're on my channel, look through all the past videos and see what else is out there, what kind of topics that you might be interested in. And if you're looking for anything specific, feel free to comment. Let me know what it is that you want more information about or ideas that you're looking for. I'd love to interact with you and give you exactly what it is that you need. So make sure that you like, share, and subscribe so that you can get new, fresh ideas and encouragement from me every Monday and Thursday. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day and be inspired.